Okay, here's what happens when you put Fortnite, the PS4 game, into a PS1. Nothing, of course.